there, my friends. I am super excited that you are interested in getting your kids writing during the summer. I wanted just to take a minute and just give you a little bit of an overview of this so that you can decide, is this something that you need? I think it is. I actually am really proud of this particular program. This lesson or set of lessons is titled The Art of Writing Persuasively. And as you may recall, there are three core styles of writing that children should learn: persuasive, expository, and narrative. And I think persuasive, I mean, they're all important. I'm not going to say that they're not all important, but persuasive writing is key because it's all about building an opinion and creating a logical argument. And this is going to help in all sorts of writing. So what I've created is it's a self-paced, it's all digital, online, 6-day or session or 6-week, however you want to do it, writing course. And it's geared for children in grades 3 through grade 8. Those are all of the standards that I focus on. Now, this is especially important if you struggle with a writing battle with your child, maybe a poor attitude or a lack of ability or low confidence. But it's also wonderful if you want to make sure that your child is getting ready for a new school year. And summertime's just nice because you can totally go at your pace. So, if you've been on my site, which most of you already have, you know a little bit about me. So I'm going to kind of skip over that, but feel free to pause this if you wanted to read any of the numbers and such. I've been teaching a long time. I love teaching online. I love helping homeschool moms. You guys are my favorite people. You're so selfless and your kids are your priority, and I want to help you as much as possible. So some of the really good things, obviously, yes, it's good that I'm credentialed and qualified, but lots of teachers are. That doesn't mean they love what they do, but I do. I love teaching kids. And so if you're one of these moms, if you say any of these things right here, my child dreads writing, I don't have the patience to teach writing, I don't know what the genres or styles are, I don't know how to teach writing, maybe you lack motivation or inspiration when you write, maybe you're not a lover of writing, and so it's kind of a tough thing to teach. Maybe textbooks are just dry and boring. I get that. And maybe you just want to know if your child is writing appropriately for the grade level that he or she happened to be in. So all of those will be answered and solved for you through this program. Right here, I have a few different testimonials from people who have loved the program that I put together. And so, again, if you have an interest in reading any of those, feel free to pause. And hey, I would like to add you. So if after you do this course, you're like, I want to talk about that class, you be sure to send me an email and then I'm going to put you on there too. All right, so like I said, there are these three main styles or genres of writing: persuasive, expository, or narrative. But I'm suggesting right now you just practice one. And like I said, I think persuasive is a really smart choice. So what we want to teach them in that is obviously how to do some research, pull very logical and strong evidence of support, be able to communicate strong ideas, not with emotions, but with facts. Okay, these are all the things that you're going to find in this course. Now, the other thing that I think you're going to love is that there are three levels. So a level one's going to be the single paragraph assignment. A level two will be a 3-paragraph assignment. And a level three is a 5-paragraph essay. Now, right away, you might be going, oh, okay, well, I do have a 3rd grader and a 5th grader. Maybe I could have my 3rd grader do level one and my 5th grader do level two. Is that okay? Yes. One single purchase and you can use it multiple times. You can do a level one this month. You get to keep this until next summer. So you get it for a whole school year. So yes, use it throughout the year, come back to it, maybe start at a level one, pick a different topic, come back, pick a level two, come back, pick some more research, choose a level three. You have all those options, right? So I know a lot of times in the summer, I have families ask me if I would tutor them. And a one-on-one tutor, I'm going to tell you, is expensive. I charge $50 an hour. I have friends who charge more than that. But if I were doing a one-on-one, it's a $50 per hour. And a lot of times people want to just do it for a month. It's a couple $100. And the problem with it, I mean, it's great to get the one-on-one, but the problem is if on any one of those meeting times, your child just wasn't really into what we were doing or didn't really get something from it that they were hanging on to, like the hour's over and I move on and you've lost any other instruction that I maybe shared because it was in the moment. What's beautiful about this class curriculum, and let me open the whole thing so you can see, this stays with you, my friends. This stays with you for an entire year. So you're going to see it's all laid out very nicely. There are some things for you, the parents, first, how to plan the lessons. I give you all kinds of options. It's a little video, 5 minutes long. There's another video on how you can even help improve your child's attitude toward writing, basically toward life in general, and then how you can print all of these helpful handouts down here. Okay, so all of these things you get, I highly recommend putting these in a writing binder under a section titled Persuasive. And then you'll see on the lesson plan that I give you, certain days there's some instruction that your child's going to need. So there's some videos. So day one, you're going to have your students learn what does that even mean, persuasive writing, and then how to take notes using the Cornell method. So that's day one, but then it goes to day three. So you might be like, what about day two? Well, day two is actually the reading portion and the taking notes portion. So there's no instruction, but on the lesson plan that you get, it says that. And that can be on, you know, consecutive days, one after the other, or this could be 1 week we're going to do this, the second week you're going to read and research, the third week you're going to do the videos. You know, you can do it by day, by week, every other week. That's the nice thing about having this. You get to pace it in whatever way makes the most sense to you. So now you'll see when we get to day three, there are three different leveled instructional videos. So if your child decides to do level one the first time through, you don't need to watch these other ones yet. Come back in a month or two, practice persuasive again, and then choose one of these other ones. So you just would start here. Definitely for older kids, I even have this extra, what is a counter argument? That is a standard for older kids, but I'm telling you, younger kids get it, and they're actually quite good at it. You'll go into revision. Day four, by the way, is actually writing the rough draft. And then you'll revise the rough draft, making it a revised copy. And then you're going to edit that revised copy. And then you can actually type it, cut it, paste it, put it in a Google document, or start with a Google document, however you want to do that. I have a little video on how to do that. And then you can share it with me. Yes, I'm going to give your family one evaluation, one teacher feedback from me. So, and I have this limited, so, but I really want to make it happen for everybody. So as long as I just don't get overwhelmed and you can give me a few days to get it back to you, I would love to give you some feedback on your child's final document. One per family, okay? So like I said, you could have, if you have three kids, you could have your third grader do this one, your fifth grader do this one, your seventh grader do this one. I wouldn't be able to read and give feedback on all three of them, but if you wanted just one of them to get some feedback, I'd be more than happy to help you do that, okay? All right, like I said, these are all the helpful handouts that you've got right there. Some of the questions that I get is, oh, okay, this sounds great. I'm ready to start. When can we start? Well, it's open now, so you could start right now. And you get it all the way until summer of 2020. So what's really great and important about that is when state testing comes for most of us, which will be like March or April, you can go back to this and do a refresher and get some more practice in before state testing begins. Yeah, pretty cool. The other great thing about getting it now is I am doing a summer writing contest. So do it now, finish it by August 16th, I think is the Friday that I have in there. Oh wait, I have it right here. Friday, August 16th, yep. Get it to me, and if you wanna enter the contest, because I do have prizes, get it to me by that date, So there's some motivation for your child. And like I said, you're still going to have access. You can work on it a couple more times during the year. And lastly, oh yes, you only have to buy it one time. Use it for all of the kids in your family. Just remember, I'm only going to give feedback on one child's final essay. Okay, that's it. Can you just imagine how good it's gonna feel? For one, like, you don't have to do any work. I did it. I did all the work for you. These are quality instruction lessons, fully standard, core writing styles, good stuff. And just know that, like, this is a valuable use of your child's screen time. You know, I know my kids, I'm like, oh, I got to get some valuable screen time in you. This actually is it. And you're not doing it alone, because I'm here. I'm going to check in with you. I'm going to make sure, like, is everything going okay? Every once in a while, I'll even pop on and have a student day where we can meet online in my Zoom room and I can answer questions and excite and motivate some of the children. One, your child's confidence will certainly soar, but two, you could be a winner of that summer writing contest. So what do you think? Does that sound good? If you like it, I'm going to have the link in the email that you got when you saw this, and that will allow you to purchase it right away and plug in and get started. If you have any questions, just reach out to me in the email that I sent you by hitting reply. All right, so we probably should talk about how much it's going to cost, right? Let me get this going here. So I want to let you know, again, all the things you get, they're listed right here. Look at this. You're going to get the 3 parent instruction videos, 9 student instruction videos. That's on how to write persuasively, how to take notes, how to write an outline, how to create a rough draft from your outline, how to revise, how to edit, what's even different between those two. And you're going to get 10 writing handouts or graphic organizers, whatever you like to call those. And that does include the 6-day lesson plan. On top of that, there are the reading and research articles already embedded in the course for you. You're going to get online support and a community for your young writer. You'll get access for an entire year, which means you can go back again and again. And multiple siblings, multiple use. So that sounds great. Those are all the features. And I figure, like, it's the person who created it. I'm so proud of everything that this course offers. Like, it's a lot of features. I poured a lot of time and energy and expertise into creating this course. But what I really want to talk about, because what you really care about, are the benefits. And there is a difference. So the features are all the things that come, the bells and the whistles. But I'm going to tell you something more important are the benefits that you're going to gain. Think of all the hours you're going to save. You're not going to have to go out and learn all about persuasive writing. And think of the quality instruction that you're going to get available right in the comfort of your own home on a computer instead of having to get the kids in the car and go to the tutor, right? And what about peace of mind? You're going to know someone else is holding your child accountable too. It's not all on you. And how about being organized? I know I love organization, and if somebody else would organize it for me, that'll keep the ship sailing very smoothly. Don't forget, I'm here. So you get a partner. I'd say that's pretty priceless right there. It's just nice to be on this journey with somebody who truly cares about you and your child. You also have all that reusable material that is going to allow you to challenge your child. Because sometimes it's hard for us to get our kids excited about something. But when you can go, hey, let's go back in and do that level two without having to do any extra work yourself, that's huge. And then, of course, there's a lot less work on you for the grading and the evaluation piece. Yes, all super important. So my question to you then, is this worth it? So I want you to think about if you choose to just do it on your own. You could just go get your own textbook or curriculum on how to write persuasively. I've seen things out there for $20. You'd need one for your younger child, one for your older child if you're doing multiple kids. And then if you want somebody else to teach it, and you don't want to have to do all the planning and everything, you'll have to go find a tutor. Maybe a vendor of some sort that does it for, you know, whatever hourly rate they do. Like I said, it's very common that it can be $50 or more an hour, and you'll need several visits. So that'll be a couple $100. Or if you're like, no, I'm going to teach it myself, then okay, can you put a cost on that? to learn material, to instruct your child, to find and create the resource materials that you're going to need, to teach the revision, to teach the editing, to review your child's final paper, to give objective and constructive criticism. Here's the key: without upsetting the child, who's probably going to take it personally and conclude you just don't think it's any good. Those just aren't things that I think are worth your time, energy, and effort, because that, you doing it all, is the most costly of all. So I'm curious, I wish we were live right now and I could ask you, what do you think this is worth? What would you pay for something that you could go back to 3 times in 1 year and teach a different level each time without putting all that extra work on you to create all the lessons? Like, what would you pay? All right. Well, this is what I charge, $119. Yep, that's it. Everything you need to teach this style of writing 3 times in 1 school year. That's it, $119. It's all yours. To access it, you're going to want to head on over to writeonweb.teachable.com. That's where it is housed. That's where it lives. And you can find The Art of Persuasive Writing and sign up right away. Get started. Like I said, it is open. If you have any questions, I want you just to reach out and ask. All right, my friends, I'll see you soon. Right on.